gotta hear what Brother Bishop is about to say. I gotta hear it. And I am thankful to just even be in the graces of a man that is going through what he's going through and still decided to be a light for the people. Don't let that hate get into your heart. You let that hate become, the fire or the light to burn that fire in you to change. Man, I'm just thankful to be a witness to God's word. Truthfully, literally, every time you talk, I have to listen. And I commend you on everything that you've done this far. I'm glad that I got your number. You don't hate me because I'm going to talk to me. Texting you and calling you, like, bro, what's going on? Hey, how did you enjoy the game? Everything, man. Just because you gave me that peace of mind, and that, like, it was like an automatic friendship, no matter what. I mean, we've had conversations here and there, but just your presence, man, you just made me feel like a friend. You made me feel like I'm a part of your family, and I'm welcome to call, and I'm welcome to reach out. And that is not easy for a lot of people. But then, even though it's still offered by people, I want to do it. That's the thing. That's because I know if I call you, I'm going to get some good. I'm going to get some knowledge. I'm going to get some love. And it's going to be all unconditional. Like I said, I commend you and I respect you and I thank you.